How to install sky glass on Firestick. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll guide you through the process of installing sky glass on your Firestick. It's a simple process, but before we start, you need to enable the installation of apps from unknown sources. So let's break it down step by step. So step one is to allow apps from unknown sources. And here is how you do it. Go to your Firestick home screen and navigate to the settings at the top. After that, you can simply scroll down and select My Fire TV. You can choose developer options and then enable apps from unknown sources by toggling it on. And that's it. Now you are ready to install the app. Now next, we will need to install the downloader app, which is handy tool for downloading third-party apps on your Firestick. And here is how you can do it. On the Firestick home screen, click on the magnifying glass icon or the search option. You can simply type downloader using the on-screen keyboard and select it from the search result. Look for the downloader app with an orange icon and then click on download and wait for the installation to finish. And now you are all set to download the sky glass app. Now step 3 is downloading and installing the sky glass app. To do that, simply follow these steps. Open the downloader app and in the app URL field, type the following link for the sky glass app, or for the faster opinion, enter the code 13179 directly into the app. You can simply click go to start downloading the sky glass app, and once the download is complete, an installation prompt will appear. Select install, and when it's finished, click open to launch the sky glass app. And that's it. You have successfully installed sky glass app on your Firestick. I hope you found this video helpful. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.